A Morvant couple has been charged with the murder of former museum director, Dr. Claire Broadbridge. On September 2nd, the victim was found with her throat slashed in her Fonza man's home, which was set on fire. According to the police, the DPP late this evening advised on the charge against the 34-year-old joiner and his 32-year-old common-law wife of Seals Avenue.